Hey guys, it's Michaela with It's a Bond's Life. So today I'm going to be doing a monthly Costco haul. So the first thing we got were these organic eggs, and then I got some Danishes. If you don't know, it's buy one, get one free. I got some cream cheese ones and some cherry ones. We usually don't eat these, but I figured it'd be a nice treat, and we haven't tried these before. So I got a big box of baked variety mixed chips. So we have two bags of these organic Brussels sprouts. They're only like five-something dollars, and it's a lot better price than my HEB, so I decided to get those. Got some Tillamook, Colby Jack, and Monterey Jack. I got two of these chicken skewers. We really like these. I freeze one, and I do one for dinner. We have some Babybel cheese, some feta, a huge thing of flour tortillas, two things, a four-pack of cheese pizzas. We have two huge packs of these non-dippers, two of these cheddar jack cheese, some organic Gala apples, huge thing of blueberries. They actually had strawberries too, but I did not like the way they looked. We have some vegetable spring rolls, and here we have some slow roasted turkey breast. I have this organic chicken breast, boneless and skinless. It was on sale too. Some bread, the Mrs. Baird's bread. We really like that. Some sour cream. I got a huge thing of organic ground beef. These Annie's Bunny Snacks favorite pack, which is funny because those actually are two of my favorites. One thing of yakisoba noodles and some Doritos. And all together we spent... So I misplaced my receipt, but altogether it was $242. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in our next video.